Alright, everyone, I'm Grant, Austin as Humble Assassin, and we're back with some more Borderlands 3 Guns, Love, and Tentacles. Last time we defeated the Wendigo and obtained his testicles, and we are now able to proceed onto Curse Rock. Let's see what fun is to be had at Curse Rock. Here you go, mate. One testicle, and two testicles.
This is true, Kaith Gaido. Beyond is the cursed mountain.
Okay.
They say the wind carries the voices of the past. Many have gone there, but none have come back.
Oh, right.
May you find that which you seek, Gaido.
Thank you, friend. Well, he didn't get very far on his journey, did he? On the Mountain of Mayhem. Ah, Nigul Nisai. That's what lets me stand on it. Oh, there are structures here, apparently, from that loading screen. So somebody's come here and built some sort of structure. So nobody's been there and returned, but somebody's been there, built a structure, and then died there. Okay. Makes sense. It doesn't make any sense. That's Borderlands. That's Borderlands. That's how it works. Right? I guess. Weird. Nigul Nisai. I really like that other guy, though. He's really cool. What's his name? I don't know his name. E something? Inisha? I don't know.
Have you back?
Oh, somebody put a sign up here to caution, beware of wolvens, do not feed. I'll feed them my bullets.
Alright, alright! Looks like you got past those ball-eating barbarians, and I do say that with all fondness, by the way. But now, it is time to climb, baby! Nigul Nisai awake! Oh, fun fact, I just looked it up. Nigul roughly translates
full clip,
soul of liberation, and Nishai means a soul tortured in hate gravy.
Okay. Oh. Ominous. I am intrigued.
Oh wait, that's like 1,000. Yeah, never mind. Oh, thank you. What the hell? Peep flower. Lovely. Say vegetarian Wendigo. Might just be woven poop, to be fair. Oh man.
I hear you, beast. I have no blood, so I'm taking yours.
Hey, get off my dog. Ow. Oh, whoa. He's still alive, or yeah. Up here. Nice. Okay, there is a Buddhist. There's like a factory up here. It's called Cursed Mountain, but there's been a factory built here.
Okay, that makes sense.
Ah, well, that's only a little creepy. Are all those dudes frozen solid?
Yeah, there's been quite a few of them, right? Let me see the fed. Oh! Hello. Damn! What's going on there? Oh, that's a big security gun. A lot of clips to take these guys out there. Right, let's see, can I attack this one? Whoa, hello. Let me just try some big heavy guns. Wait, whoa. Oh, there you go, that's more like it. My gun. Oh, my bad, man. Well, from this angle, you can't hit me, but I think I can hit you. Nope, maybe I can't. One more clip.
Yes, okay. Woo!
Oh, hello.
Get in there and find that research ship.
Get it, boy.
Playing with you has been fun, but I no longer find this amusing. I am warning you, your trespasses upon this mountain will not go unpunished.
About this. Oh my god! Well, egad, you're a big boy. Die by my hand. Woo! Rescue friend.
And no one will move.
Hell yeah! Anarchy!
Yeah, baby.
That's
what I was talking about. Up here, then. Oh, we can go in here. We can go another one of you. Hey! Screw you! Bye.
Gravon the Ledger. It is probably for the best that you could not understand the foul things his blackened tongue was spewing. But he is silenced. For now.
461. Woo! Yes, please! Yeah, that's for the trash now, I'm afraid. What was that? 559. Okay. Rubbish. Thanking you! What's this? Good. Oh, I thought that was like a just darkness and I couldn't go there. Okay. Oh, my new gun out. Better clip than the other one. Oh, hello. Give me while I reload. Oh, you just whacked me with your stick, you little rat!
Looking for cover!
I'm just looking to kill. That hurt me. Ooh! Hey, he's cold. Oh god. Oh no, stop. It's gonna pop the barrel and warm myself up again. That'd be cool if it just negated the effects of the ice.
Raven class built for deep space expeditions. Don't see a lot of those anymore. Once built a model of one out of my dad's car. I put it all back together. Eventually.
There is no sacrifice too great for the one you love. If I must destroy the last vestige of our past to stop you, then so be it.
Oh, yeah, on the brink of 49. Oh, am I getting attacked?
Yep, that's not great. She's got the thrusters going on full burn. That ship's gonna melt soon. You gotta get in there fast.
What the heck's all about? I mean, luckily there's no timer, so I didn't actually have to go quick. Oh, you kidding me? That was silly. You want him to grab the side. Oh, for God's sake. Up. Oh dear. There we go. Oh dear. What are you guys about the delay I have? So it really obstructs me. Oh god. We'll get this. It's gonna annoy me if I don't. Up to there. Ah, there. Fair enough. Oh, are you kidding me? Well, that's stupid. Hope that was the right one. Nope. That's so weird. So I'm feeling like this is like maybe a side quest or something. Alright. Oh well. Let's get fried. Fair enough. How do we get in there?
Well, looks like the only way in is directly through that concrete wall. Oh. See if you can find a way to punch through it.
With my fist?
Security turret of some kind. Perhaps this will suffice.
How do I use it?
Good time. Like I said, those things need a lot of power. Make sure it'll actually work when we fire it up.
Melee the paddle.
Oh. I see.
Okay, I got this.
I need those fuses that I just found earlier.
No problem. If this place uses standard Dull architecture, there should be another fuse in a redundant system nearby. Yes! Called it! Still need one more fuse, but I thought of a solution. Go find one of those electric bugs that live around here. Its heart should work as a fuse in a pinch. Improv, baby!
You cannot take me.
Probably not the best idea using an electric weapon against an electric Pokemon. Against an electric power user thing.
I send you all to death!
Hello, buddy. Who's going for it? Not anymore. Nice. Nah, I'm better. Woo, the buzz. Alright, we'll get one more fuse, which I know where it is. Already tried to do it early. Work this time, I'd be like, are you kidding me?
Great.
How do I?
Now cover up that turret and blast through!
Blast him! Press it again. Ah, it's the button. Of course, the button. Boom! Blast it! Rip that guy to shreds.
Kithian's power is not for you to wield. You who know nothing of love, real love, couldn't comprehend its vastness. It would break you.
Well, let's see.
Some days you hunt, some days you walk. Let the hunt take you!
Get it, boy. Try ice. It's freezing, this little shit. Woo, 49. Beautiful. Beautiful. Hello, mate. Boom. One shot. God, these things are so gross the way they just come out like. Oh, it's so sketchy when you jump around. Again, I thought it was a dead end. Ooh, nah, rubbish. 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 And more rubbish. Thank you for your time.
Ray in ruins? I mean, do you think that big beastie over the town is some kind of escaped vault monster?
Man, this is the craziest wedding ever!
Hey boy.
Your true nature.
Nobody liked you either, pal. Not that bad. You know, all that bullet is so quick. Oh, really? Oh, I flipping hate those things. Thank you, buddy. Ah! Okay.
I'm gonna be like Bill Bill, and you're gonna be.
Whoa, that
unleash hell.
Yow.
Yeah, oh.
like auto aim. Wow.
I was supposed to die in a hot tub. That's it.
Bag coming from my head? Oh, it was that barrel. That took a while.
Yes! To the bloodletting!
Down? Down, boy.
Hey, pretty sure there's a wedding present around there. Get at it!
Where it's looking real rough right now. He started like
death smiles.
Well, you have a speck of health left. High shield. Oh god.
There's blood everywhere.
Ooh, strange angles. Man, I love new heads. Tactical tentacle. Weapon trinket, can I? I haven't really bothered with weapon trinkets yet. I just see the point until I sort of get to right near the end of the game. I've got like the best weapons I could get. I suppose you can just keep using them though. It's not like you put it on, get one weapon, and it's like, oh, I lost that trinket and left it on that weapon. Might do that. If it did, it's a bit stupid, but... I can't see. Oh, it's this thing. In the ship. Or not. Dyad. Where do we go? Climbing. Climbing we will go, we're climbing we will go. Aha. Nice. I'm low on the old guns. Ammo, sorry, gun ammo. An ammo. I thought the way we had to go was this way. It's over here then. Nothing. Ah, this is what we want. Six, four, nine, five, four, seven, one, nine. Never mind. It's a proper window. I can't shoot, logically. I could shoot it
irrelogically. All right, now you are going to have to do a little hacking to get me into the ship's systems.
Okay,
then I could check the logs and track down where they kept the piece of the heart.
Where can I?
Okay. I guess I got to send Deathtrap up to help you. I don't like being away from him, but... the only way I'm getting into the system. But we don't have time for him to fly all the way up the mountain, so you are gonna have to access the onboard digistructor so that I can send him up to you. Now listen, babe, you got this. Just be careful up there, okay? Now go. Go before I change my mind.
Okay. Wait, like Claptrap and Gage dating. She's like, oh babe, please come back. Don't leave me.
Fear not. I shall protect your pack mate with my life.
Oh, Deathtrap. I thought she meant Claptrap.
Make me proud, babe!
No, they're best buds, you know.
Crap. Route and power to the system woke up a hive of critches. But now you got a killer bot with you to help! Get him, babe!
Cool, we get to work with, skill point gonna buy. Going down to the bottom. Ow. I'm getting covered in acid.
Yeah.
There we go.
Okay, Death Trap, I need you to interface directly with the ship's mainframe and get me into those systems.
Oh boy. That's sad. That shotgun was doing me so proud, and now I found a new one. While Gamma Burst is active, gain 115% bonus radiation damage. Every automatic reload or kill grants 3% damage and reduces accuracy. The stats, the stats. Very nice. Buy a legendary ice gun. Unlimited frozen anarchy. Yeah, that was a good gun. Compare. This has rubbish handling, rubbish reload time, rubbish fire rate. But the accuracy and the damage. It's all about that damage. That's what it's all about.
Looks like the door to the mainframe's got no power. See if you can reroute some electricity to it. Better hurry up. Those thrusters are overheating like crazy.
Okay, well, tell them what to do and I will do it. Alright, I'm assuming we have to follow this wire that isn't even affixed. Well, I saw a power core over here. I'm assuming I can take this? There's no objective to go to it. Oh. Or not. Ow, ow, ow. Let's get a little well off here. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Did I just start this up? I did. And that one's working there. I gotta, how do I do this one then? Boom, ba, boom, ba, boom. That goes into there. And where's it have to power to next? Assuming I've got to power it all the way up round to here, right? If we go... I did it, I think. I was just following the wrong tunnel. I had to lead it all the way around the room, but I don't know. I just needed it all the way back to here. And then... how do I fix this bit, though? I just put it together? Well, that's stupid, isn't it? That's good. Aha!
I defer to you, Death Trap.
Beautiful. Communication is key to health and
safety.
That
needs to be power to the engines real quick. There. Okay. That should keep you guys from melting for the foreseeable future. Death Trap, I'm uploading schematics to you. Take the lead. I'm sending him toward the ship log database. The system isn't showing me where the heart piece is, so I'm kind of hoping Eleanor left a clue.
Personal log. I don't think I can keep my secret from Eleanor anymore. The experiments have proven successful, but I'm experiencing some rather odd side effects. There's this writhing sensation inside of me, and I've begun sensing things that aren't there. Sounds and scents, movement in the shadows. I feel somehow robust, but frail at the same time. I need help. I hope she'll forgive me.
Ah, sweet, how am I not opening up this area? Let me just press the button and
Personal log, day 100 and... okay. Something. I've lost track of time since Vincent was consumed. I can't sleep. I've been studying the heart piece day and night, and I think I've found my answer. The others won't understand, but no one matters except my beloved. I will make any sacrifice, cross any line if we can be together again. I need a large amount of power, so I am locking access to the reactor core to keep the others away. I won't stop until I've saved him.
The reactor core! Makes sense! She'd need a ton of power to work on the heart! It's down in the bowels of the ship! Get a move on!
You can't take control of my own ship from me!
Alright, this is, There were outsiders for the camera, so this is their ship. Well, we had that before, probably. I just was paying attention.
It's so stressy in an omelet right now.
We're often on like 2 steps behind. I did 2 things and move my way along.
You're going to die on that mountain worm.
Ravenous jaws, alright.
Hey! Me again! You can stop worrying about me. I know you were. I escaped the vortex with the aid of a helpful gnomish creature called Grinning Gargor. Apparently, we made some kind of deal. I wasn't really paying attention. Long story short, he got me out, and I'm sure there will be no long-term ramifications for my actions. See you back at the lodge!
Oh, this looks like a boss.
There arena. It is. Damn, I haven't seen a fusion reactor that old in, well, ever. Grab that heart piece, Vault Hunter.
Oh, I tried.
No,
got it.
You defile us. You are unworthy.
Oh dear.
Man, she didn't. I like that.
No, she didn't. Now I've made her angry.
Yeah, but screw her
somewhere.
Anyway. Shove the heart piece in Death Trap's eye. Ram jam that thing in there. That's the technical term.
I hope you are not programmed to feel pain, my friend.
Hey.
So, if my usually always correct calculations are correct, to use that laser, Death Trap is gonna need a super mega buttload of power. Again, technical term. If we drain that fusion reactor's power into him, he'll light up like a mercenary day tree. Well, minus the head. All right, babe, get in there and juice up! Vault Hunter, guard Death Trap while he does his thing.
Get him, boy.
It's time to fight.
I told you, this is my ship. I've kept it intact all this time, and I control when it's destroyed.
How do I stabilize it? I'm going.
Gosh, slow down the reaction. Dump the boron coolant into the core.
Okay. This. Oh god.
It's not doing anything.
Yeah, come on. Yeah.
Disengage the tritium fuel.
Okay. Where's that? Upstairs. Let me stairs. I'm moving, yo. Just this. Spin this wheel thing, right? Ow. Okay. Is that from there?
Oh, no.
pull a lever.
Nothing's working! Death trap! No! Get him out of there, Vault Hunter!
I could try, but what do you want me to do? Oh, buddy.
Vault Hunter? Is he okay? Babe?
Come on, buddy, get up, man.
Not responding.
No. 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 No.
It is always painful to lose a packmate. I am sorry for your loss.
He was all I had left.
If you were stronger, you could save the ones you love. But you're not. So the best you can hope for is to die along with them. Go, my bonded champion! Okay. These worms cannot harm you, try as they might!
Oh no.
He repels my attacks like they are nothing.
Oh god, my boy is level 50! What the heck am I taking damage from?
Don't hold back!
Whoa, whoa! Oh, no. Okay. Whoa, whoa, we got cutscenes. Oh my god. There's my boy. Come on, man. Wow. I thought your heart literally thought you slit me off. Draft Tower 2.0 now with a shitload of power.
Return.
Oh, yeah.
Holy what? He's okay? He's okay!
Time to play, buddy.
Yes. Okay, now finish off those freaking mutants!
Good job, buddy.
He
yeah, super powerful.
Sure
friend. Versus one, man, you're going down. Yeah, oh, we're gonna move. Help me, boy, please. Here, doggy. Got super ultra. Put down, little man!
Roll, beast!
Enjoy your hollow
boom,
victory!
Baby.
It doesn't matter. My Woo. Beloved will return to me soon. I feel him growing stronger every moment. He calls out to
is my thingy. Sorry, I'm just interrupting you there, because I don't care what you gotta say, lady.
Home.
Booyah! High fives all around! Do not leave my boy hanging!
So where you at? Oh, yeah, man, I'll high five you. Hell yeah. High five you, boy.
I say, Vault Hunter, I don't mean to pressure you, but Wainwright's demeanor is rapidly declining. He's been shaking rather violently against his bonds, and... Oh, dear, he's... No! Wainwright! Stop this instant! He's broken free, Vault Hunter. I must give chase!
Elaborate. What is happening?
Vault Hunter, Wainwright is heading for the venue...
Oh, boy. What damage is always key for me. I always like more damage. Which is sad, because that's a good gun.
I'm in pursuit, but he runs like a man possessed, which actually he quite seems to be. Wait, something's happening. There's a light and we... Ah!
Hammerlock, are you okay?
Oh, this is so not going to plan. Vault Hunter, I'm recalling Deathtrap back to the lodge. Come meet us, pronto status. Okay. Here, I found a fast travel station for you.
Where's my fast travel station? Good work, pal. Did really good. Both did really good. What is that? Ah, this is Hunt's. Where's the fast travel station? Oh wait. What? Oh my god. Go to the lodge. Oh, it's there. Nice. To the lodge. Lodge. To the lodge.
I'm afraid your groom stepped out rather suddenly, but there are wicked things afoot in town. Perhaps you should stay here, where it's safe, with me.
Gage! Oh, hello, there you are. I'm gonna see where you are. Talk, but hello. Regrouping. And regroup.
Our young wedding planner is quite enamored with...
Abe, I thought I lost you.
Such face,
I was
man.
So worried, but then you disintegrated all those guys. How you feeling? You okay?
Big boy.
We gotta chase after Hammerlock and Wainwright, but let me check on Deathtrap's eye real quick. In the meantime, go see Claptrap. He says he's got something for you.
Oh, oh God. Oh, guys. Heads. I swear I'm not doing my heads. I am so confused. Where are my new heads then? I use them, right? That's so weird. I've been deleting them, have I? Press X to use, right? Weird.
Perfect costume.
What's
for
going
carnage?
On with that then, guys? That's very odd. Like, where's Claptrap? Is he upstairs? There. Oh, there you are, buddy. What's going on?
Hey, recruit!
Hey,
check
buddy.
This out!
Okay. Take.
This should help you in the fight against those creepy weirdos!
Thanks, man. Whatever that is.
Great. I think the cult has Wainwright and Hammerlock at the venue. Let's move, Vault Hunter!
Okay.
Now go get our grooms back, recruit! I'll stay here and guard the lodge!
Okay.
Well, oh, if necessary, the lodge is under my protection.
Yeah, but I'll guard it anyway. Just...
Kick back later!
Please, I haven't sorting any of my stuff out. Alright, to the lodge. To be fair, I bet I could have just fast traveled straight to there, but. Well. More trailers for us. I'm assuming this is the final area. And then. We'll be able to get our friends married, finally. Get that ring off his finger. You had the wrong ring on your finger. You didn't forget the ring, you just put the wrong ring on.
We're just ahead, Vault Hunter. Once you get here, we're burning a path straight to the
what?
Venue.
You're ahead of...
Getting this wedding back on track. No mercy, no prisoners, RSVP.
Okay. Oh, it wanted me to do that anyway.
Vaporize them, babe!
Into heart's desire.
Oh, worm. It is almost sad that you will never know a joy like this. My beloved has returned to me, and we are reunited. Together, there is nothing we cannot do.
Why am I attacking my dog? Sorry, I'm coming, alright? Chill out. You keep me waiting, I'll go. Alright, right. Wait, there's another gift here? Oh. What did he get? What? Bloody hell!
Yes,
you didn't have to
into
kill
the
him
fray.
Quick, didn't you? Jeez. Drobus! You just killed that man! Oh boy, that doesn't look good. Oh, it's the first time we've been to this part, isn't it? Bleak Terrace. I will make you fall to the ground.
Let the life bleed from you.
Wow. I can't remember what it was actually. Not better. I mean, it is better. Nah, I'm better. The Lux Fire Sale Anarchy Plus. Ooh, and another one. And that's better. Hell yeah. Synergize Aldrian. They bound the ones they knew of. There were more. Nice. Ooh. Knowing this is half of the battle. Knowing is half the battle. Hell yeah. Let's have a legendary item on. Get rid of that. Put this on. So it did give me something of use then. That's good. Right, let's get rid of that. There we go. Oh, come on. What does it do? Regenerates plus 97 health a second, plus 8% fire rate.
Consecutive successful hits grant 1% increased damage per hit up to 15 times. A maximum stacks add an additional plus 90% damage. Decent. And we got a new assault rifle. Right, where are we heading, Gage? Left, I'm assuming. Oh no.
Death trap's good to go. Just give him the signal when you're ready to blast that force field.
Oh, I'm ready to blast that force field. Oh, sorry, I thought we were entering there. Blast that force field. Oh, hello, friends.
Woo!
Oh my god. Now this is a gun.
You are beaten. Can't you see that? But I must say, your misplaced determination is almost endearing in a way.
You cannot take me.
Damage. He got swung. Now he got dead. Oh, there you are. Bye, mate. It's like my shotgun, but better. Boom, boom, boom.
Impossible! Gideon cannot feel pain!
I thought you finished your speech.
Babe, you did it!
What's the word, buddy?
Your batteries are almost dead.
Right, let's deal with this. Oh, I've got to speak to Gage.
Wainwright and Hammerlock are down there, but Death Trap is drained. I gotta stay here and keep him going. We'll keep them off your back while you get in there and save our grooms.
You want me to be here?
You're our best shot at keeping our grooms from being consumed by this giant monster. I'm Delegate. This is what being a wedding planner is all about. Get going.
Yes, ma'am. Let's go. Let's go, Mr. Chu. We're gonna do this. This makes me think of Mr. Chow. You find you guys are fat. Yay. Boss fight, boss fight. Am I strong enough? I mean, that one was 50, but it was fine. This one's gonna be like 52. Oh god. We'll be fine. We had one hiccup. One hiccup. That's the first time I've proper struggled in like the whole game and the DLCs is that one guy.
I may be of some service. The halls of the venue are a nest of secrets.
Okay.
For now, you must travel.
You there, how are your last breath?
You don't reload
Pass through the gate. This world is out.
Bye, mate. Screaming and writhing in agony. I can't even see any enemies on the map. This house is spooky. Nice.
The town is flourishing. The research facility and the precursor ruins draw many brilliant minds to our shores, while the tourism industry brings all kinds. Some of the worms come simply to gawk at the monster, some to hunt in our woods, some to cozy up beside the fire against the chill of our world. But few leave, and fewer still are permitted to join us. Slowly but surely, the power of the bonded grows.
Oh, it's bloody weird. Oh, hello, there you are. Oh, looking for you. Oh, I'm gonna kill you now, mate. Oh. Oi! That's fine. Ugh! Beast, boom! Ah, oh, missed it. Got it. Really hard to shoot. Another
four. I was so hoped to die in a.
Wow. Hello. Hi, mate. Up there. Stairs. Stairs. Whoa! Laser sighted me, bro. Hello? Whoa! What's that, man? Aha, there it is. Oh, oh no, the last one. Okay. but he was up there. Okay. My way.
Should you find yourself blocked, perhaps inspect the menagerie of faces on the wall. You never know what might be staring back.
Crazy.
ammo for me. Garrett. Oh, do I see iridium? I do indeed.
That ghastly thing seems to be missing an antler. Perhaps if you restore it, you will find a surprising passage.
And find the missing antler. Oh, another box to check. Guessing not. Oh, antler. Somehow both calcified and spongy.
Yes, that should clear the way. The founders keep an office in the venue. They use it frequently.
Frequently. Like 1,000 damage on a pistol now, I think. What's a toilet for me to flush? There we go. Tactical tentacle, like. That's a trinket, though. But I picked up heads, but I haven't got them. I can't quite understand how and why I haven't got them. I've got that. I've got the, no, that's not the diamond. Oh, I don't know. Very strange. Oh, hold on. I was thinking it was legendary, and there was none left down here. There is. Reese's caster blaster, hunter's patch. There you go. Tactical. But where'd the heads go that I got? I got those heads, but I haven't seemed to got them. There we go.
Wow. Oh god. Hello.
It's me, antler. Hello.
Some say hidden switches are going out of style, but in my opinion, they're a timeless classic.
Hidden switches, eh? Is that better? 1,075, no. Definitely 17, right? Yeah. Oh no. 1,117, hell yeah.
I am alive! Or something like it.
Oh,
right. Eleanor put the ring on Harrington's finger, and now here I am, wearing Harrington like a glove. Yes. Yes, that's exactly how it feels. Like I am holding my hand against ice, but I am warm and safe. All around me, I hear the steady beat of the heart, and I know that is where I truly reside. But I enjoy that life-giving rhythm. It gives me strength and drowns out Harrington screaming in the back of his mind. Or is it my mind now?
Aha, button.
You descend now into the fleshy shell of Githium itself. Few who set foot there live to tell the tale, but I hope you will be one of them.
Usually I stay on the outside of beasts. How novel.
Never seem to find very many like powerful grenades. Right. Here's the boss fight, I assume. Oh, hold on. Shazam. Oh god, hello. Zam and Tom. Bye, Tom. One down. Bye, Zam. Anything decent at all. Right, let's see. Grab that room decoration. Which really doesn't seem to work, these things. Private eye.
A crow in flight. Blood dark as night. A midnight chime. A hand of slime.
Okay. So what was that? Open the mod. Oh.
Darkest night. A midnight chime.
Oh, I see. Thank you.
A hand of slime.
A midnight flight. Blood. Time. I can't remember what the last one was, but I'm sure it will. That's very nice. I hit it. Pentacle, that's it. Woo! Nice.
Holy crap, Vault Hunter.
The beast
now. The entire village just started shaking. Whatever you're doing down there, the monster doesn't like it.
I like your enthusiasm, kids.
Get it. Oh, hello. Ow, ow. Oh yeah, level 50. Oh yeah, booyah. Look at badass. Close. Up, up. Hello.
Invincible.
this our world. What? Boom! Okay. Oh dear. Bye, mate. Oh, hello! See that, mate. Oh my god. Oh my god. You are moving so much. I can't see clearly. Well, that was a foolish move. I don't know. This way.
I pledge myself to you once again, my darling Eleanor.
Enough out of you.
I'll have you know.
You
are forgotten.
It can't be.
Can't feel anything you do, mate. Except when I fall over and get down. And I'll admit, yes, I felt it a little bit. Everywhere. Is it you? Ah! Ah! Oh boy. Oh dear. Oh.
Yeah, we got it. Boy. Where are we heading? Oh, yeah, been so good. It's like things living inside it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I'm in that weird electric circle and I could not see anything. Wait, where is that? Ow! Ow. Oh wait, this was just a dead end. That was good. Oh, I actually thought that was the right way. Well, bonus bit of experience, kind of. Not much, but... Hey, what's the actual direction? Falling all over the place.
I know you smell bad most of the time. Everyone's just too polite to tell you.
How do I get up there? Okay. I was like, who the heck is talking?
It's really a shame what a disappointment you are to the people around you. You had so much potential. Look at this sad sack of crap right here.
That abominable old crone was Pilleri, Diva of Halitosis, and Gingivitis.
Abyss.
Sworn enemy of
another Dendrohyde. One. Let's have a proper look at this. I am unlocking these heads like nobody's business. Right. Select. Head unlocked. Right? So we'll check that later. Abyss.
Do not take her sneering
so
insults personally.
She's
wracked with eternal tooth pain. It makes her rather...
Where am I going? I've got to go up high and jump across to something? Aha! Over here, I think. Hello?
Satisfied.
How are your last breath? What if my dog goes? My dog goes down like through the enemy. Is that what happens when I've just come back up and there's a second wind straight away? No, maybe. I always think, I've only just died, why am I dying straight away?
I pledge myself also to you, my beloved Vincent.
Scythian's renewal is also ours. You and I, my darling, we are eternal. Our worldly troubles shall break like waves upon the rocks.
Whatsoever stands in our way, it shall be shattered. Whomsoever stands between us, they will be destroyed.
I love you, Eleanor.
I love you, Jason.
We are eternal.
Because my dog can't really get him on the fire. It'd be cool if you had a flying cat. Can I smell these guardian points now? Disabled. Okay, not sure why. Maybe you have to be in New Vault Hunter mode to use guardian points, I'm seeing. This is it.
Tired of wasting cash on respawns.
Okay, that's a big improvement. But there's a big delay on it though. Anyway, I don't like doing that though. Ah, it's just find it myself, so.
If you're waiting for a lollipop, well, wait somewhere else.
Where's the... Here we go! I've arrived, hello! I'm luck, all right? Hope you guys are okay, I'm here now.
You will never shatter our bond!
Damn, you is ugly! Eleanor and the Heart.
Lone Hunter, kill these love mad tyrants and save Wainwright.
My beloved, I think I'll toy with them for a little while. It will be such fun.
Hey, she.
Hey, don't take the Heart. Your time, love. We have all the time in the world.
Where is she? Oh, there she is. Oh god, I'm swimming in it. Oh, and the Heart. There's the Heart. Oh god. Ow! Boy, bad boy take damage? Oh boy, I've just run out of ammo. I'm attacking by now. Oh. There's weak points? Destroy those and it pops loads of stuff out maybe. Oh yeah.
Beware the tentacle.
I know. Oh, that's a big tentacle. There's a lot of big tentacles. running out of bullets. Pistol, please. Can I use this now? Nice. New best weapon inbound. Not best weapon, but new best pistol.
Can't keep us apart any longer. Let us finish this as one.
With pleasure.
Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Oh, it's getting havoc to me.
Good to see you, my boy.
Ow. My boy is dying.
My stag is down.
Oh god, that's not good. Either. Oh god. Oh! Great. My boy is down. Oh god, I don't think I'll make it. And die.
Come on now, boy.
Yes. Oh wait, what? I just saved him. Buddy! Nice! What'd you hear, mate? Oh, shit. Oh, I'm stuck on something. What the hell? What? That was crazy, man. Legit. Oh, that's rubbish. Damn. I've got to make sure I have full ammo and everything. That was like, I'm out of bullets! Right. There we go. And it's coming up now. It wasn't coming up before as well. That was annoying. Right, let's. This. That, that. And then we'll put on the pistol as well. There we go. And you know what? You know what? He doesn't have any more.
Go see a real doctor. Need healing? Come see me. Call back the next time you're dying.
Volk Hunter, kill these love mad tyrants and save Wainwright.
My beloved, I think I'll toy with them for a little while. It will be such fun.
Oh, take your time, darling.
Have all the time in the world. weird, like, spinning barrel rolls. No turns taken.
Well, I can't let you have all the fun now, can I?
Baron, I'll sit this round out.
Well, let's use this. Get through this round quick.
The heart! You must destroy the heart!
Boom. You do stuff? Oh, that was nice.
We're always stronger together, aren't we?
Of course, beloved.
They can't keep us apart any longer. Let us finish this as one.
With pleasure.
Did I save your life? Yes. Did I inspect you for weak points? You may never know.
Oh god. Bad day. Health can be still a bit. Oh! Whoa, whoa, whoa. What the hell is shooting like laser beams at me? God, bad day. Oh, not good, not good, not good. Oh, fuck. There's nobody. There's nobody for me to shoot, hit, kill, anything. Oh, thank the Lord. I thought I died, guys. Oh. Oh. Oh, look what my screen is. Hold to give up. Imagine if I did it and it just reset everything. Oh my god. Ooh. Second try, guys. Second try. Oh, there you are.
Winnie! Winnie, are you all right?
That was... nearly got me raging. Oh, I punched my desk once and I nearly went to do it a second time, but we're good, we're chill, we're chill.
I feel like myself again. Are you okay, Alistair?
I was so afraid.
So was I. Not anymore. Alistair, let's do this damn thing. Let's get married right here.
Oh. But the rings...
Well, I reckon the curse is lifted, which makes these rings just some fancy jewelry.
Carved from the heart of a vault monster. Quite the collector's item.
Well, then count me as a collector.
Vault Hunter, would you do the honors?
Sure, after I finish collecting all my loot. Oh, 544, nearly. Nope. Take it though, worth money. Marry me. So many goodies.
It's time to fight.
What the heck? Where did you come from? Gathered here today to marry these men.
I think that not everyone in my family will recognize Winnie's.
We are gathered here today, surrounded by undulating meat, to bring these two together. Wainwright, do you take this man to be your husband?
Damn right I do.
Oh.
Hammerlock, do you take this man to be your husband?
Without hesitation, indubitably, yes.
Then by the power vested in me as Death's really? Own emissary in this world, I pronounce you groom and groom. You may now rub your faces on each other.
Oh my god.
Hey there, asshat!
Getting attacked by random things. Alright guys, I guess, well, it looks like I'm getting killed while these thingies are coming on, which logically makes sense. A little bit bugged there at the end, I think. Like, yeah, my controller's just vibrating where I'm literally about to face death. I don't really know what's going to happen. If I die, I die and be very peeved if I die and have to do it again. But anyway guys, yes, that has been the Borderlands 3 DLC 2, Guns, Love, and Tentacles. Hope you enjoyed this little playthrough. If you have, please like and subscribe. And if you've got something to say, put it in that comment section below. Enjoy the rest of the day, everyone, and I'll catch you all next time. See ya! Try to hold me down, I will rise, break the
Festivities have only just begun. Join us back at the lodge for the reception.